further and faster in our response. We must double down on our sanctions. That includes a full SWIFT ban and the G7 ending its use of Russian oil and gas. The United States and the United Kingdom this week announced our plans to stop importing Russian oil, and the EU have announced their plans to reduce their dependency too.